is the number one.
Okay, for the stealth, a little bit crushed. Again, yeah, we're gonna wait for this to dry off, heat it up as well, and see if we can open her up and plug it in, see if it works. Yeah, unfortunately, it just doesn't look like it's doing anything. Nothing for the USB.